You are looking at images of postcards that date as far back as at least the 19th century. They show North African women captured in time. But according to artists from the region, these depictions have another story to tell, a story that's rooted in colonialism.
People would come at that time and through different, postcard companies, they would take images and they would share them with the rest of the, you know, they would send them around the world. Women were always portrayed in more like derogatory positions and like with a lot of nudity and with a lot of, you know, orchestrated kind of controlled poses. These are some young native children. They aren't very like covered or dressed. But this one, for example, it says ape-like negro to describe this this man. So I think it's important to go back and be like, oh, so this is why discriminating against the darker skinned people in our societies, this is why, you know, women are only relegated to certain roles, you know, because we have been fed these things. So we kind of internalize these things and they reflect in how we view ourselves today.
Why were the depictions in these postcards so negative? Salma, the exhibition's organizer, explains.
A lot of male European photographers rushed over to this exotic, exciting and colonized East, and they wanted to present it to the Europeans, and especially the women, but also the men, as an exotic kind of subspecies to the higher level of the Western race. And the postcard was presenting these exciting, exotic women, hypersexualized women, for a male mainly and a Western audience, and enticing them, please come to this exciting colonized land and settle down here and be part of the colonization project. This is an Abyssinian woman, which actually means she's from Ethiopia, and she was a Christian woman. You can see she's wearing a cross. You can see her here. I've melted her into some traditional Ethiopian jewelry from Addis Ababa. These were made using a lost or a very rare technique of silversmithing, and they were made in the 1980s in Addis Ababa. So we tried to kind of give the women a new feeling of their own interior world, their own thoughts, their own lives.
My main problem with this postcard is that we took women who are probably strong and powerful, but we are using them as victims, as insignificant people. But what I wanted to show and work on here is who were these women. Here I just wanted to take a symbolic image of Michelangelo, Jesus, from the Pietà, and I turned the Belle Fatma into the Virgin Mary, and I just added a few colorful dots because that's probably what she's looking at, something more joyful than being there sitting and being taken by strange men.
For me, some of these images are the only recollection I have of my history. We haven't created this narrative in most cases, so we are kind of, you know, this is an inherited thing. It's something that's been taught to us, so I think it's important for us to take ownership and to really, you know, find who we truly are.